persevere. To persevere is to endure, is to put in your effort, is to keep keeping on. The Bible enjoins us to persevere. Yanis, part of the fruit of the Spirit, which the King James calls long-suffering. You know, we have the ability to endure, to keep in there, to hang in there. You can't afford to say, oh, I'm giving up, or you throwing in the towel, or I'm not going to continue. It could be in relationship, it could be in anything. Maybe the Lord is teaching you something. We need to learn, we need to persevere, we need to hold on. David had to hold on, had to persevere. He didn't touch Saul. All the opportunities he had to kill Saul, who was after his life, somebody would have said it's self-defense, so he had to kill, but he did not touch the Lord's anointed. He endured, he persevered, he held on to God. He didn't touch the Lord's anointed. So whatever could be staring at you that may want you to compromise or to do something that is against the will of God, you can persevere, you can hold on. You will not upset God. You will not make God unhappy. You will not disappoint God. So persevere. His grace is sufficient for you.